I was speaking with a sales leader who shared this story with me. He said, as a buyer, he never accepts cold calls. He also said he doesn't pay attention to voicemails trying to sell him something. He also said he doesn't read unsolicited emails. He said, when I need a service, I'll ask my friends in social media or I'll do a Google search. When he created a sales process for his team, he created the exact same tactics. He built a system with cold emails and cold phone calls. He also failed miserably. That was completely contradictory to how he does research and makes his own buying decisions. Hi, I'm Brandon Lee, the founder of Funnel Amplified. We created Funnel Amplified to help sales teams align their sales activities to match the modern buyer's journey. Sales reps who only ask buyers if they would like a demo mostly get ignored. They have weak pipelines, low conversions, and contribute to the statistic that 58% of sales reps do not meet or exceed quota. If buyers require content and insights for their own research to make decisions, then business leaders must do a better job to equip sellers with content in order to supply it to buyers early in their buying journey. If you'd like to learn more, please click the request button below and we'll provide access to a free recorded webinar that explains our processes. If you prefer, we'll be glad to give you a live demo with you via Zoom and help answer all of your questions. Or if you're ready to take the next step, please click the free trial button below and access our 14-day free trial today.